today's video, we're going to have another thrift haul. Actually, this is long overdue already kasi nga, the pieces that I will show you are from months ago na. Hinintay ko lang talaga yung content na ganito para mapasok ko siya. From before na yung pieces dito, so hindi naman ako exactly nag-splurge in one day. Most of my favorite finds are in this video and I'm really excited to show them to you. As usual, I will be linking down the shops that I will mention in this video so you can check them out. I will divide this video into four, namely number one, the unusual unique finds, number two, the dainty cottage slash fairy core pieces, number three, more on the neutrals and basic side naman, and lastly, accessories, bags, and shoes. So for the first part is yung mga unusual or unique finds. Hindi ko kasi alam kung saan sila ika-categorize, but these pieces are unique in my opinion and are super worth it kasi nga one of a kind sila. First piece is this denim Bermuda shorts, high-waisted, super comfy, and ewan ko, explorer vibes yung nakuha ko dito. I imagine ko wearing this with a tank top, then sneakers, and a hat. Bought this from Tasselkins on IG for 120 pesos. What sold me is, of course, the, hindi ko alam, ano ba to, bear or bunny? Basta, ayan. Ito, and feeling ko crochet siya. Plus, the tartan patterns over here and at the back sa may pockets. Plus, look. Yung tag niya, hindi ko alam kung anong brand to, pero ayan. Ang cute lang. Nakakuha ko ng homey cottage vibes dito. Like, masusot ko siya sa Winnie the Pooh. Ganun ko siya na re-visualize. For the next piece, is this low-rise cargo pants. Very 2000s yung style niya. And edgy. Wala lang, feeling ko ang cool niya. Ano, hindi siya masyadong plain in the front. May mga ganito siya. And as usual, may unique attribute din siya, which is yung pockets in the front. And hindi lang siya basta design. Pockets talaga siya. Yan. I bought this from Dati.co for 180 pesos. Although feeling ko hindi ko siya masyadong masa-style kasi nga low-rise siya. And hindi naman flat yung stomach ko. So, hintayin muna natin mag-flat yung stomach ko para ma-style ko to. Next, we have a blazer moment. The color is one of a kind. Like, it's not the pink that you usually see on blazers. Ang typical na nakikita kong colors sa blazers are the corporate colors, the blue, the black, the gray, and kakaiba yung pink nito. This is from HMR outlet in Laguna. Hindi ko matandaan yung price, pero for sure, mga 100 or below pa to. Super ganda ng quality nito. May lining siya sa loob. Then, medyo padded yun dito niya. And lastly, for this part, you're not gonna believe what I found. Ah! Ano siya? Crochet cardigan. See? Ang ganda ng color! This is my most recent purchase and my most favorite find ngayon. Or sa haul na to. I've been wanting a crochet clothing piece forever. Alam ko mahal talaga yung mga ganito, but your girl scored this for 350 pesos kay Pieces by Mona on IG. Super ganda. Super ganda ng color combination and ng crochet pattern. Ang ganda. It's so me. It's so me. I will never sell this. Ever. This will be in my closet forever. Okay, for the next part, this is the dainty cottage slash fairy core pieces that I got. I think majority of my clothes fall into this category kasi I like flowy pieces, lace, beads, and dainty designs. And the first one that I got is this one. Para siyang lilac corset top. Corset, hindi naman fully corset. Pero kasi may boning siya dito. Both sides. Dito sa gilid. And medyo structured siya pag sinuot. And then, may lining siya sa loob. Parang silk ata yung lining niya sa loob. And then, embroidery sa labas. Ang ganda, sobra. I bought this from Shop Florally for 400 pesos. Medyo mahal, pero worth it talaga kasi never pa ako nakakita ng ganito. Okay, next is this dainty lace top from the same shop, but this one is 300 naman. Very princessy din yung vibes niya. Bridgerton style, parang ganun ko siya nakikita. Lining siya sa loob, so hindi siya see-through. Pero very light lang yung fabric niya. Simple lang siya kung titignan. Pero dahil sa cut and sa choice of fabric, parang naging kakaiba siya. Closer look. Then we have this mesh top. Very flattering yung neckline nito. Very white kasi. Also yung bell sleeves niya. Tada! This is from Sism by Vla. I don't know on tama yung pronunciation, pero this is for 250 pesos. What I love about this is yung style. Para kasing renaissance yung vibes niya. Because of the patterns and the colors plus ito. And then from the same shop din, itong Fairy Core long sleeves. Same siya with the last one, 250 pesos din. Feeling ko yung iba mapapangitan dito, but I love it. First of all, it's my favorite color, which is green. Then, second of all, ang extra niya lang sa mga pa-bling-bling niya. And lastly, yung likod. Kakaiba lang. Kung may maxi skirt lang ako na mapipair dito. Chef's kiss. So, susuotin ko talaga to with that. Speaking of skirts, the next piece is this tie-dye midi skirt. This is from Hayari Market and I bought it for 250 pesos. Perfect length, perfect fit, and ang ganda lang ng pagkabagsak niya. If that makes sense. Meron kasing ibang midi skirts na ang flat nung fit sa body mo, but this one is very flattering shape naman. If mapagbibigyan ng pagkakataon, I would wear this in the beach. If I would have to wear the same thing forever, it would be this dress. It's everything that I love in one dress. From the tulle layers, the crochet and the bead details, color, length, feel, my cottagecore dream. This one is from Thriftilier and hindi ko matandaan yung price, but I think 300 to 400 yung range niya. Ang sarap niya suotin, then magpaikot-ikot ka kasi sobrang dreamy. So far, this is my favorite dress. Let's see kung may makatalo dito in our future thrifts. On to the third part, which are the basics and the neutrals. Majority are pants. Mga apat ata na pants. Then, two tops. And yung colors niya, more on the brownish side. Plus, medyo chill na dito compared dun sa mga previous na pinakita ko. I'm starting with this brown vest. This is super comfy, laid back. Ala, ang ganda lang ng color combination nito. It's always a plus kung stylish siya, then comfy siya. Especially that this is oversized. This is from the archives. And I bought it for 150 pesos. Ang ganda talaga ng color nito sa skin. Lalo na lately na nagsishift ako ngayon ng style. More on the neutrals and basics. So, I'll definitely wear this out. Next is this baby brown tee, which is actually not thrifted. This is from Bershka. Mga 300 to 400 ata to. There was a time na tinry ko i-complete yung Y2K brown look. Yung brown baby tee, then brown pants, then yung leopard sling bag. And actually, na-complete ko siya. It's just that hindi ako makahanap ng magandang baby brown tee sa mga online thrift shops. So, I opted for the mall version, which is this one. When I say the majority are pants, I was not kidding. Okay, I'm gonna start with this brown slacks. This is from Picnic Mood. which I bought for 350 pesos. This is such a need in your wardrobe kasi pwede mo siyang i-dress up or i-dress down. Pwede siyang for formal, pwede rin for lazy days. This is stretchable at the back. And I like it kasi hindi siya tight-fitting, lalo na sa thighs. Sobrang comfy niya pag suot. Para ka lang nakapadyama. Super duper love the shade of brown. The next three are corduroy pants. Starting with this one, which is cream. Ito lang. Dito lang ako na-sad. Kasi may flaw siya. Kinonsider naman ng seller. Pinawasan niya ng 200 yung price nito. So, 200 ko na lang siya nabili from south of France. Kasi nung time na to, I really wanted baggy pants. Ang cool niya lang tingnan. Especially with sneakers or red Converse, ganun kunwari. Parang skater look lang. Next is, ito yung sinasabi kong ano, part nung Y2K brown look. Super happy ko nung nakita ko to kay Vivri.ph for 250 pesos. Kasi kung alam niyo yung mga buyers sa mga Y2K thrift shops, nag-aagawan talaga nila yung mga ganito. Yung iba ang mahal lang binibenta dito, mga 500 to 400 ganun. So, I'm glad nakakita ko ng 250 pesos na maganda yung quality, maganda yung color, and perfect fit siya for me. Lastly is itong wide leg pants from Primo.phl. Medyo mahal to, 500 to, kasi yun ko lang na-realize kung bakit. Kasi originally from Zara siya and in perfect condition. Ano akong masabi? Basta di ako aayaw sa magandang pants. Finally, down to the last part of this video, which are the accessories, bags, and shoes, which I'm super excited to share with you. So, I'm gonna start with this one. Again, with the Y2K brown trend. Tinodo on na, pati mask. Can we all agree na panira ng outfit yung surgical mask? Kaya ayan, napabili ako kahit hindi naman ako nalabas. From Relox Vintage. Siya mismo gawa nito. And it looks like this. Cutie. Next accessory naman is this waist corset, which is actually not thrifted. This is from Shopee for 109 pesos. I had to buy this kasi I've been seeing this so much on IG. It's really nice for its price. It serves its function. Stretchable siya. Then, velcro yung fastener niya. Ayan. Super staple piece niya sa mga outfit. I elevate niya talaga yung look. Makikita niya sa try-on video. Again, from Shopee. Ito na siya, guys. To complete the Y2K brown look is this leopard bag. I bought this for 170 something ata. The only issue that I have with this is sobrang haba ng strap niya. So I had to tie this para umikli. Other than that, wala na. This is a good find. Onto the shoes, I have this black platform shoes. Actually, yung Dr. Martens dupe talaga yung balak kong bilhin. Pero namamahalan ako. Meron naman pwedeng mabili sa IG for 300 pesos. Ganun. So yun, eto na nga siya. And hindi lang siya isa, guys. Dalawa siya! Although, bebenta ko tong isa kasi nga nakapili na ako sa dalawa. This is from Relox Vintage. 400 pesos siya. Ang ganda ng material nito kasi unlike the other one, parang matte siya. Perfect condition, magaan sa paa. Sadly, I have to sell this kasi nga I only need one. And that is this one. I like this better kasi mas malaki siya tignan sa paa, which is mas platform shoes siya for me. Parang rain boot yung material niya. And mas mura to from New Again PH to 50 pesos lang. But if i-compare yung quality, mas maganda to. Last piece for this video is this brown closed heels from Dappy.co. I bought this for 300 pesos. More on the vintage side of me naman to. The color and shape is so beautiful. And at least, ayaw kong maglakad with this type of heels kasi medyo makapal siya. That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Thank you so much to those who reached this part of the video. Let me know what your favorite piece is and I will see you guys next time. Bye.